So you do understand what I'm saying to you? It's very important that I convey the message clearly. Now, do you understand that? I think if I reiterate the will to you, you may understand a little bit clearer, and this will help you continue. Dear Gus, my loving son, by the time you will be hearing this, I will have passed. With my love, I leave you all my wealth and wishes for your best. It has been a long time since I've realized that you deserve everything. However, this is the big part. I have got two sons, and no matter what, I love them equally. So I want you, both of you, to go to my birthplace in Cyprus. Very important, in 36 hours. At... how do you say that? Klahufragur. By 2 o'clock.
Could you repeat the last bit, please?
Sorry, this is... it's the accent. It's, so I want both of you to go to my birthplace in Cyprus in 36 hours at Klahoutri Kalogre. Yeah. I think it's the K there. Yeah. That's the sound.
Is this a place or something? I don't understand.
Yes, in Cyprus. You know, Pelerin.
Doesn't make sense.
Just the fifth line down there. Just that location right there.
Kleanthi Kalogera.
Yes, exactly. Kleanthi. Very. It rolls off the tongue. What a fine language you speak, yes. Very nice. Anyway, I'll continue. You must reach Kleanthi by 2 o'clock. Otherwise, you receive nothing. And the restaurant will be sold at auction to the highest bidder. Now, do you understand what I'm trying to tell you?
I do understand, but what if I was going there on my own?
No, that is not an option. This is a legal document stating two people must sign the contract for the restaurant in Cyprus in 36 hours.
Just a suggestion, right? What if I was to go there on my own?
No, still not an option. That is the same as what you said before. You cannot go alone. I must state to you, there must be two people.
I'm not going with this guy. Period.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Cyprus Airlines flight B34. Please be seated with your seats in their upright position and with your seatbelts fastened until the captain turns off the sign. Our trip to Cyprus Larnaca will last 5 hours and 10 minutes. Once again, welcome aboard. Thank you. Please, would the two gentlemen at the rear of the aircraft please stop disrupting the other passengers?
Don't this stop. Is all your fault, man.
Why is it always left to me then?
Without you, if you had put the taxi, we'd be in the...
Shut up! Your dad always said you were lazy.
I'm lazy?
Yeah.
I'm dreaming big, man. That's what I'm doing. He always knew what stupid you are with your crappy books and your stupid singing.
Stupid singing? It's going to save our restaurant, that is.
I can't be ass anymore with you.
On and on and on and on. Strangers.
Calimera! Hello! Where are you going? You need a taxi? Ella! Hello! Where are you going?
Can you get us to Limassos?
Yeah? It's no problem. Jump in! Yep, I know it. Take you there quick as you like. And very cheap. So, how do you like Greece?
I'm loving it so far.
Yeah, it's great, great, isn't it?
Yeah.
Huh? I love Greece. I love Cyprus. Yeah?
Yeah.
And I feel Greek. This shirt is Greek. Yeah?
Yeah.
My suntan, Greek.
Obviously.
I speak a little Greek. You speak Greek? Barakalo! Yasu! Ella! Oreo! Oreo! Beautiful.
Well, it's a beautiful country, isn't it?
It is.
Is it going to take a long time?
No!
Are you sure where you're going?
Yes! Been here 1,000 times.
Right.
And this song is Greek. It's, you know, I play it all.
Don't stop believing. Hold on to the feeling. Strangers waiting in the night.
Hang on.
Come on, though, please just stop.
No, it looks
stop
like
now.
We have another lost tourist here.
No, let's.
It will only take a moment. Wait, fine. Hold on.
Let's see what he wants.
Let him do
his job. Give me a ride.
What way do you want to get to?
Where do you think? I'm Napa, baby. Woo!
No problem, jump in. Si tu la parla mi es americano. Quando sa fa la mola sotto luna.
This is my song, turn it up. I say hiya, you say Napa. Hiya, hiya. You are boring, turn it up.
Are you guys smelling that? What is that smell?
I can't smell anything.
Are you sure?
No, it's fine.
Look at it. It's a bloody mess.
I knew I could smell something.
Why didn't you tell me?
I did.
I ain't got any money to get this fixed. It's me blooming living.
It's not your living, mate. There's a pub down there.
Is it?
Yeah, don't know about you, but I fancy getting myself a beer.
Bugger.
Μια μπύρα για μένα, παρακαλώ.
Εσύ τι θα πάρεις, γλυκά.
Δεν μιλά ελληνικά.
What are you going to have, sweetheart?
I'll have beer, please.
Also, we've got Amstel Heineken, Stella Artois, Corona, Kio Kasper.
I don't know, which one's Cypriot?
I'm Cypriot.
I just meant the beer.
I know what you mean, you nutty guy. I'll get it for you.
Can I have a beer as well, please?
You can't wait.
I think he's only got eyes for you, mate. I think boring Jack might actually pull you.
Nah, I'm not really into it.
I knew you were a game, man.
Could you at least stop embarrassing me for the people?
Come on, man, relax. Get over it, man. Talk it off.
Can't wait for this trip to end.
This is game, man.
Hey there, sexy. Where have you been? I missed you down there.
I should probably get back to my friends.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Ray!
Shut up, stop screaming. Take your clothes off. Come on.
Ray!
Come on, you're no. so sexy.
No.
I'm so handsome, my lady, right?
Babe!
Your eyes. Stop it. Stop fighting it. Just kiss me. Do you like me?
Rain!
Stop it!
I can't believe you're opening a lap dancing bar. That's amazing. That's like my dream. Women, success, money. Yes. Sounds brilliant, mate.
Cheers,
great
mate.
Idea. Yeah. Amazing. So really.
What's up? You're right, mate. Three beers.
Morning, Tiger.
Galimera.
You want to get some breakfast together?
No, I don't want any bloody breakfast.
Jack, wait, we can talk about it.
I need to go find my brother.
You don't even like your brother, come on.
I still need to go find him.
I can take you, I have a car. Please, just come back to bed.
You drive?
Good morning, you big naughty boy.
Should we get going then? Well, I need to get to Liverpool before 2, yeah?
Yeah, that's right. I can get you there in 10 minutes. Don't worry about it. Let's go have a meal first.
No, you don't understand. I need to get there before 2 because my dad's restaurant's gone otherwise.
You're not going to lose anything. You got me. Please, you love me, so you have to do it.
Just let it drive, woman!
You're so wild.
Cheers for that.
No, wait, Jack, wait. I need to tell you something.
I'm in a rush. I'm already late.
Please, just hear me out.
Right, go on.
Okay, look, I had a really good time with you. And I don't know what I'm feeling, but I think I love you. And I want to see you again. I will always love you. Please, I mean, maybe one day.
Cheers for that. We lost it, man. We definitely lost it.
This whole trip for nothing.
This is not the purpose, man, of this trip. Having these buildings, just ruins. It's nothing. It's for something bigger than this. It's for our father. We didn't show any respect, man. We just fight, and now we're here.
We messed it up, big time. Still love you, though, man.
I love you.
Bring it in.
Excellent opportunities here for a kind of restaurant or a hotel or a, you know, whatever you like, really.
Yes, I can see it.
The possibilities are limitless.
I'm thinking music, dancing, alcohol, Mr. Burridge. I'm thinking about the ladies.
All right, boys, can I help you?
We're here for the restaurant.
You've got to be good.
I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm too late. Meet the new owner.
Clayton?
Welcome to Clayton's Angels. What do you think, boys? You two were wild last night. Let me show you these photos.
Oh my god. Yes, I can. Doubt better leave. I'm running with this plan. Pull me, grab me, grab us in the bucket. Can't have me. I'll be the president one day. January 1st. Oh, you like that gossip? Like you the one drinking what gossip.com. Now I got a word for your tongue. How many Rolling Stones you want? Yeah, I got a brand new spirit speaking and it's done. Woke up on the side of the bed like I won. Talk like the wind in my chest of that sun. G5 in the U.S. to Taiwan. Now who can say that? I want to play back. Mama knew I was a needle in a haystack. I'm a body boy. Plus Maybach. Oh, mate, I always knew you were gay.